It's like no other bus you've ever seen. So right now we're based at the Meadowlands Environment Center, and we travel out to about a 50-mile radius, and we roll the mobile food lab right to the school, and we're interested in bringing food literacy to the children of New Jersey. Because to learn about food, first of all, you have to prepare it, and then you have to eat it, and that's what we do on part of the bus. Also, to understand about food, you really should know something about the science of taste. So the back of the bus is really all about doing science experiments that have to do with food. Food is something that draws us all together, and what a great way to bring kids together to learn science and art and prepare food and learn about healthy eating and learn about how it affects their bodies. What better way than to have them prepare food and learn about the science of food?